This place always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right, ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Enemies locking onto me.
Let's head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
Knock out its targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talus Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like things can get in safely.
This is our chance to capture that Star Destroyer. If we take the bridge, we'll have access to its internal systems. Scan for a breach point, so we can send in a boarding team. You're up, Five.
Breaching a Star Destroyer, just like the old days.
Look out, Vanguard! We got a gunny story incoming!
Five hasn't heard it.
Sure. Just tell me when I can turn my comms back on.
If your comms are off, how can we tell you to...
No, forget it.
Imperial fighters incoming.
No good.
Safely. Follow me to the rendezvous. We'll give them cover.
Vanguard, let's go.
Security.